Climbing in my life has grown bigger than I could have ever imagined when I was younger. I grew up in a climbing family in Colorado, and I think that's really shaped who I've become. My dad was a total badass in the 90s. He's had experience in climbing competitions. He's taught me most of what I know in climbing. He taught me how to bolt, how to put up first ascents, and just how to appreciate the sport. Everyone always told me I had big shoes to fill, and I think I'm doing okay. To climb 9A Plus has been a dream of mine since I was a little kid. And now that I've climbed 9A Plus, it's just given me momentum to climb harder. Who knows, if I can send 9B, I'll want to climb a 9B Plus. It's just the natural progression. There's a lot to gain from getting an education. For me, going to school was something that I knew I was going to do. I didn't know at first what I wanted to study. I thought maybe I'd go into sciences because I'm a rock climber and I want to learn more about the body. I couldn't sit and have my head in a book for 8 hours a day. It started to drive me crazy, and I decided to take a different path. Photography really, like, it introduced a whole nother side of climbing that I don't think many people see if they're just out climbing. The biggest challenge I've come across is the balance between climbing and photography, or climbing and film. Now, more recently, they go hand in hand. I'm really fortunate to be able to live a climbing lifestyle and travel and pursue my passion. And if I can motivate someone or influence someone with a photo I take or a film that I make, then I feel accomplished. My name is Matty Hong, and I'm a climber.